guys. Woo! I'm so happy today. Yes, I'm always a smiley type. I smile, I laugh, anything. Oh God, I said anything. Well, let's forget about that. Okay, yeah, guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to Sandra Olise Family TV. Yes, okay. So guys, happy new year to you all. Guys, happy new year. Thank God we all made this. My eyes is spinning me. I don't know what is inside. It's drinking water. I don't know water. I don't know if it's tears. I don't know. It's just bringing out tears out. Yeah. So guys, let's head back to the video, okay? Yeah, so welcome back to my channel and happy new year to you all. I mean, you all that is watching me now. Happy new year to you. Thank God we all made it. We thank God that no one passed away. None of my YouTube family passed away. We thank God for keeping us together. And yeah, so yes. If this is your first time, like your first time coming across my channel, you're welcome. My name is Sandra and we are three in the family. We have Eliana, Olise, and Wisdom Olise. Okay, so yeah, you're welcome to our channel. Okay, we are a family YouTuber based here in Deutschland, okay, in Germany. Okay, so yes. Okay, I'm here to wish you guys happy new year. Last year has been a tough year though, but we thank God we overcame. We thank God we made it. We thank God we passed through. Okay, many people started the year with us last year, but they could not meet up. They could not come. They could not come with us into this new year 2021. So we just have to give thanks to God Almighty. Okay, so yeah. Yes, and now I am here to fully introduce my channel, okay? Because since I started this YouTube channel, I have not been able, and chanced to introduce my channel, okay? So I'm here to formally introduce my YouTube channel, sorry! Yeah, because when I started the YouTube channel, I don't know things about it, I don't know how it works, you know, when you are doing something every day, you grow, okay? We all grow every day. Yeah, and I will also introduce my channel and tell you guys what motivated me to start YouTube channel and who pushed me to start YouTube channel and why I started YouTube, okay? Yeah, so my first of all, I'm gonna be introducing the channel. Yeah, our channel is all about, yes, be expecting more of food recipe here, yeah, because your girl here, yeah, your baby girl here, yeah, like this your mama said I'm stubborn. Okay, yeah, let me put it, this your baby girl here, yeah, love food. I am foodie. Yes, not that food that we eat and eat, no. When it comes to food, I don't normally eat that much, but when it comes to food, I know how to cook. When I'm cooking, I'm always happy cooking, doing things in the kitchen. I don't know that kitchen my mama bought me put before. Okay, you understand? I don't know that kitchen there, neither for bought me, but I just love things in the kitchen, keeping the kitchen clean, keeping everything good, keeping everything nice. Okay, so yes. Don't mind my background, okay? So yes, I just like things in the kitchen, doing things in my kitchen and everything in the kitchen. Sometimes I ask myself, if not for kitchen, they for bomb me, because everything about kitchen, I love it. So yeah, be expecting more food recipe from this channel. And number two, be expecting more challenges from me and my hobby, okay? Yes, we made this year. Want to make this channel great by God's grace, with God by our side, and by God by our side, and you people that are watching us, we get there, okay? So yes, you're expecting more challenges. Like I said before, number one, expect more foodie. different type of, like I said, this year giving it to you guys back to back, just that my network is the problem. I even forgot the video I uploaded since 31st. I started uploading that video, just entered today, 2nd. Can you imagine? So to show that my network is really bad, so bear with us, okay? Yeah, we're expecting more food. That is number one, more food recipes on this channel. Number two, expect challenges, as we challenges, food challenge, early challenge, Q&A, question and answer, name them. We're expecting more of them, okay? So yes, that's number two. And number three, we'll be doing a little vlog, family vlog and all that, okay? Yeah, that is number three. Those are the three things, and you will be expecting, and expect more singing. Maybe we'll be singing, my husband will be playing his keyboard, that he knows how to do best. He's a shy type, that's why he does not come out on camera that much. Yeah, so even his channel, he has abandoned it because he's very shy, but by God's grace, we'll still get it, okay? So yeah, that is for that. And the I've named up to three now, so expect those three things. There are more than three. If any other one comes to my mind, I'll definitely update you guys, okay? Yes. So my why, the reason why I started YouTube channel is to motivate other young girls out there, young mother like me. Okay, I am a young mother. If I should make sure, forget I am looking this way, but I am still young, if you can guess my age. So yes, okay, I'm proud to say it. Forget I'm looking this big, and yeah, I am a young mother, so I want to impart as my feeling, the way I feel as a young mother, give birth at a tender age. Just want to showcase it to the world. Don't be shy of it. Don't be, because your years is lesser and you just gave birth, you want to feel, oh, I am rejected. No, so I wanted to inspire the young mothers. Young mothers, me from the age of 18, oh. 18, 19, I'm not talking about 33, 34. Those are big mama, big mommies. I call them big mommies, okay? So I wanted to, inspire those young mom like me and tell them it's not over. Don't look down on yourself. I'm always proud of myself. When I bring my daughter out, I dress her, look at her, I'll just tell her you are a blessing to me, okay? So yes, I wanted to inspire those young mothers that gave birth, to not look down on themselves, to always be happy. And yeah, look at your children, look at that child you gave birth to, just say what to that child, tell that child the child is a blessing to you. So that was all about my best why I started the YouTube channel, which I am heading to that point, because since I started my YouTube channel, I've not been able to bring that zeal in me. That's, you understand, because I was looking for a lot of things. You have to look for subscribers, you have to look for watch hours. So I was not meeting up with the needs that I was supposed to give, but that was the why I started YouTube channel. I hope you guys understand me. So yeah, and that was the why and what motivated me to open my channel and to join the YouTube channel, okay? So yes, that is it. And the person who forced me, or will I say who inspired me to join this channel, it's my cute hubby. Yes, yes, I was really shy. No, I'm not the shy type. No, it's written on my face. Yes, can you see it? I am not the shy type, but I was scared. Let me put it like, I was scared. Who do I have on YouTube? How can I do it on YouTube? Who do I run to? I don't know anybody. So how can I start it? How can I do it? And how does it work? I don't know. And my auntie said, don't worry, I'll put you through, you understand? And it did. My first video was in the kitchen when I prepared. You can go down my videos. You see, it's when I make chicken sauce, and I was happy, so excited making that video. That was my first video, okay? Then I don't have any subscribers, nothing. I just put it there, okay? So yes, and Obi was the one that brought that zeal in me, that you can do it. I know the woman I have, okay? I know the baby girl I have at home, right from when we were in camp. We met each other in camp, and he knows me. It was like, this is your talent, will not die. You will not use your toilet and be playing away. Come and use it on YouTube. Show it to the world. So understand. That food you cook for me, I'll leave you with eat it. Come and show it to the world. I don't want this video to be too long. Okay. I'm coming, guys. Yeah, so that was why I started the YouTube channel. I don't want this video to be too long, guys, okay? So that was why I started the YouTube channel, and I will say more of it later, okay? So let me upload this video. I don't want it to be too long because of my network problem, yeah. So, okay? And, yeah, I'll come back and say how I started it and how it became challenging and how it... With the people that was there, that was in my back, that supported me back to back, I will always come back to stay. But now, I think these are the reasons why I started my YouTube channel and what my channel is all about. Okay, guys, so yes, I'll be going now and I will see you on my next video. Okay, if you watch up to this time, God bless you. God bless you, okay? My old and returning subscribers, I love you. Thank you for always staying by me. Thank you for being at my back, okay? Without you guys, there will not be Sandra. Without you guys, there will not be Sandra only self-harmless. Yes, guys, okay? So, I really do appreciate you. I really do appreciate you guys for always, always, always coming back, okay? Yeah, I'll be going now. See you on my next video. I don't want this video to be too long because of my network problem. All right, bye-bye.